Hello bitches, on today's video I will be going camping with Katie. I have not been camping for ages, last time I went was in April, so I'm very excited. Packed, she's thick, I have stuff downstairs like the tent and another bag of snacks and stuff. So wish me luck, I'm not going to be looking forward to carrying this to the camp, but it'll be fun. Max is being mean and hiding from me. Anyway, see ya. We have made it to Mark. Now I have to wait for Katie to come. As you can see, we are walking. Town person. I gave Katie the wrong car park. Silly me. But we're gonna meet like where this joins onto where she's walking. So that's fun. I'm actually dying already. At least we're on the way back. The good thing on the way back, obviously there's a lot less stuff to carry because like I would have drank it all. So finally with the right person, hello Katie, and we're on our way. I'm suffering, but it will be fine. We will get there, persevere, and we'll update you when we're there. We have made it! Yay. Now we've got to send shit. Step one has been completed. We've built the tent, well, built it, put it up. Now we just have to pump shit up and get stuff out of the bags.
So we're in the tent.
I pumped mine up. Katie's currently pumping hers.
We're listening to Fleetwood Mac.
I know, it's so fun. But it's pretty chill right now. I'm vibing, just sorting shit out. But we'll get back to you when something happens.
So we've decided to build a wall to kind of protect this side of the tent. So I've got my trowel. Digging a little hole. A little hole, as deep as I can bloody get it. You forget how many freaking roots are under these. Stab her in, fill her back up, pat it down, and there's more fence.
So we tried that. It wasn't very successful. We tried to weave it, wasn't very successful again. So now we're gonna start over. What we're gonna do? I have no clue, but we'll
figure something out. Do a bit of experimenting until we find.
We'll get it, I'm sure. You next video you'll see us and it'll be the most perfect fence ever. So we have made something.
A very interesting something.
I mean, it's more sturdy than it were. We just kinda got long stick that goes straight across and then just use these sticks that go down. And I mean, it stops anything in this main area coming to us without making a ruckus, so effective, I think. So we've decided to play ball with these little things. You like throw it and Velcro's on. Apparently Katie's trying to retrieve the ball because I did a questionable throw. Get it, girl! Has retrieved it. Throw to me, child. We're very good at throwing, as you can see. Now it's my turn. Let's see if I'm any better. Nope. I'm not. Now we are just playing some Uno. Okay, so I've dug a hole to put the fire stick in because you want it to spread. Katie's come back. We love Katie. I'm about to start a new crochet project, so let's see how that goes. There's a stalker among us. Okay, the fire has started. It's firing, I guess. Let's see how this goes. Hopefully no one comes. Be like, Katie is trying to set the stick alight. She did it, finally. Look at you. Ah. I mean, to be fair, it worked. Okay, because we're responsible people, we are going to put our fire out. Don't want no things. Also, I have enough water too. Let's... Ooh, that noise. Just sounds like I'm pissing. Anyway.
Wow.
There we go. It's out, and it's smoking like shit. Jesus
I don't
Christ.
Think it is fully out.
I'll go around the edge.
Move out the way.
It's like... Oh my. It's so... Oh, that doesn't... Oh yeah, we can just bury it. Oh no, but all the embers now.
travels.
Hello guys. So it is the morning. It's nearly 8. I woke up at like 20 to 7 though. But I've just been lying in bed chilling. So, hurry up. It's Robin. Pretty. Katie's still a lucky bitch. But it's a beautiful day today. Very relaxed.
So I realised I never really gave you like a proper tour of the camp, so I'm gonna do it now. So this is where you walk in. Nothing too special. Then you come around, we have the fence we made. Still standing, so that's good. Protect us. Then we have the tent. Then we go around, we have this little area here. And then this is the sitting tree. Very comfy, I have to say. We have this nice, like, arch of a tree. Which is pretty. And that's about it. Obviously the fire pit down here. It was very useful yesterday. Yeah, that's Starwood. It's pretty nice, I love it here. And just like, oh my gosh, listening to those birds this morning. It was beautiful. I have this bird app and I got like 5 different birds. So it was like a grey tit, blue tit, blackbird, robin, and like common chaffinch. So like, that's great. I'm kind of living. There's also some seagull squawking, so that's a bit funny, I think. Anywho. Wakey, wakey. It's nearly 10 a.m. Katie's still not up, so I'm throwing the sticks at the tent. Give me all your money! Get the fuck up! It's 10.
I put good dick all in my kidneys. This small gel don't come with no jealousy. My illness don't come with no remedy. I am so much fun without Hennessy. They just want my love and my energy. You can't talk no shit without penalties. Bitch, I'll make your shit if you send for me. I'm going to glow up one more time, trust me. I have magical foresight. You gon' see me sleep.
So, stick. I have. Well, I did sharpen the stick, although the point has now been lost with my abusive nature of the stick and hitting it with things. But it's fun, like, look. Charge! Charge! Ah! Yeah, yeah, yeah. Anyway. Whee! Okay, so we started packing shit up. It's like 11:56. I'm planning. And fun. I'm just happy it's a lot lighter to have to carry back to the car because it's not very far away here. Hopefully I can fit it all in one bag as well.
Also, our fence is still standing, so that's always a bonus. Let's see next time we come here if it is though. Okay, so we're just disassembling the tent currently. We're just wrapping up the string that we used to like tie it down, make sure it doesn't implode on us. Takes a little while. Also, it's really annoying that there's the leaf there. I should have moved that sooner. This one Katie's currently doing was really tangled, so it took her a little while to untangle that, so that's fun. I can't lie, I'm very impressed with this tent. It's for 80 quid, I got it off. I think it was usually 100. It can fit three people. Definitely two people was more comfortable because you have that space for bags and stuff, but I have done it with three people and it's been fine. And it's so easy to assemble and disassemble. Like, look at this. You just fold it in a bit and then you wrap it around and boom, there you are. And it comes with a tarp that attaches to the tent, which is definitely necessary in this environment because I'm sure many things would want to be poking through that bottom. So we stuff her in the bag. It was a lot more effort than it seems on this video. Well, we love her. Katie reminds me that after we put it in the bag, I was supposed to put the tent in the bag as well. Not the tent, the fucking tarpauling, silly me. Put the tarpauling in the bag, so we did that. Shoved it in. There's me shoving it in. And boom. There we are. Tent has been done dead. Okay,
so we have all packed all our stuff now. Tent, everything I'm sure you saw before this. So this is goodbye to Starwood. It's nice camping here.
Only for now.
Only for now, yeah. No, we're never coming back. We're going to die on the way back.
But and our
wall's
still standing.
No, I love it. It's been very fun, I have to say. Time, kiddos! Actually, no, I'm just going to, like, film.
Made it back alive. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.